6:30, Auburn police are investigating several members of a high school football team for assault. The players attend Mountainview High School. The department says they have identified four potential suspects and five victims. Charges are now being filed against those suspects. The Auburn School District says the students responsible have been suspended and removed from the football team. Now, due to the lack of eligible athletes, the last game of the season has been canceled.
The owners